turn out. I need speed when I fly through the hood. The bar so flipping more than 24 looking good.
I'm gonna have to buy one of these.
Keep me in body, cool drivers, the big truck, the little rise. We letting your one get by.
You don't even need more juice. More juice. I'll sell it.
No. I test drove all of them with the exception of this Mustang. I never test drove this one. When I test drove all the other ones, I went through the Discord and found every drift car that I could. And this was the one that I liked more than any of the others.
I remember when I was drift shopping, this was the one I was going to get, and I came across that one.
I got a Range Rover, I got an Impala with bait. Let's go. I do buy
Bentleys, but I don't give away all my. You want to keep driving it, or you want to swap back?
Oh, that's fine. You're better.
All right. So let's hit this track. Jasper, you want to lead? Hell yeah, break behind you.
That Sultan right there has the most customization options that I've seen on any
vehicle. I've heard that. I've got another one that's got a shit ton of customization like that too. It's the non-drift 34.
Yeah, this Sultan, Tyler Novak and Heath both like personally, I guess, worked on a lot.
Yeah, because it's their fucking Misfits car.
Yep.
That's a good car, man. I might get it.
once I hit the streets. All I really need to make the mix complete is a big fat cut before I get raw. On the late night, trying to duck the I won't come cheap, no, not at all. Sling it, tweet so that I can ball. Walking out the mall, every day, all day, I be clowning y'all. Spit funk my way, and you're bound to fall. With your on my coming out.
Gas.
Hey, yeah, out of gas. Where's the garage?
It's right here. Dude, that thing drives fucking good. I love drift cars, man. Yeah, it was easy to lose control of it, but man, that was fun.
Yeah, rear wheel drive one there, easy to lose control of just because the as soon as you get on it, they like to spin out.
Yeah. Yeah. They all drive uniquely different. It's beautiful, man. Have you driven this before? Oh, this thing's crazy.
Yeah, you'll want to park it. Pull it back out.